I'm not sure what it is about the Bedford, but the way it responds when you play a little harder feels more open than choked. Some guitars that are shaped that way, when you hit them a little harder, they kind of close up. Just size and openness to it that I love.